actually the winner of the Silver Series last year at this show. So he already has one of these Silver Series at Yalambi, so he's determined to win another. Huge jump over the fence, which is the first jump on course. Very nicely over three. I don't think we'll see that replicated today. Again, a very aggressive slide to that after 11. This horse really gets his back leg out of the way. Very few horses are riding to do this. We're going to our last fence now, and safely over.